It will base on this slide side and like that. Need more hands. Then we need to get this down. And if this comes, it will go on that side, and this will go on this side, which is what I want. Oh, that's the wrong way up. And that needs to be, that's on the wrong side. It's too close. Now I need more gears. And I need more iron. Was there any more iron to be placed up here? Over this side, but that's a little bit too far away. So let's go and make that iron mine. Iron mine come up from here, so that should go. Let's see if we can get like that. Then go down. And now we can see that this iron side is and if we place that over here. Some power lines. Now we are getting more. Ah, this is. Why I made this go down? Oh, okay. It's a good thing there's an easy way to replace, but. Man, that would be so annoying. Now we should get enough iron. Let's see when these get up here. The one, not the three. Let's see about here what happens. Now it will go up and join right there. So we should get a pile up of iron, I hope. No, it's not still not, it's still not piling up. But yes, I'm getting some gears, but not enough. Is this working at full speed? No. Let's play some more iron mines. I need to make a factory for those mines. Are cheating a bit. Like, was there any iron bit behind that? No. And let's place. So it can be around here. Now we are getting more iron, even more. So let's design that red iron, red science lab over here. Red science comes from this place and goes over there. With a, I didn't need to click that lab. And hand coming from that, and that's so that's yeah, give it some power. I need wood. Where is the closest tree? So let's place them over here. I don't want power too much. Maybe. Yeah, but that still wouldn't. Okay, now we need more gears. And are we getting enough? Yeah, we are piling up now iron, so we need to get more iron furnaces, and that we have been making over here. I hope we have some furnaces done. We need to get some hands. So let's place that. Let's take that off. Let's go get some hands from here. And ran past. Take that off. That is out of power. Now we should getting more iron plates. Is this working at full speed? We are under attack somewhere. They destroyed items over here. wasn't nice of those aliens. Do I have enough iron coming in? Nope. Every bit of... We need more iron mines. Yeah, let's build a factory producing. Now we are getting iron over here, so that's nice. Those will take 10. Let's place this over here. And that. Now we need to place more turrets. And we have a plenty more. So let's go and get some. And more. Transporter belts. Can we do anything with red science? Are we making any red science? Nope. Now he has an order to make that. So... That cannot be. That turret is in the wrong place. Should be over here. No, it's still on the wrong. It's on the wrong side. No. Okay, there should be no turret over here. And can we place that one turret? It can be placed over here. And like that. Okay, that's working nicely. So temperature. Let's see what. Yeah, we are making the science. Yes, we are making science. So let's change science, something we can actually research with one. Yeah, we can do military research. Okay, now we are getting that. We have plenty of. Plenty of coal, plenty of iron. We are under attack somewhere. Yeah, we need to increase this. This is a bit close, actually. Let's get more turrets. Gun turrets. Okay, about here. I'm not sure if this is a bit too close, probably. Nope. It's okay. So let's take that off. I don't know if that's all, if that's. The mic keeps moving about. So we need hands for these guns. Need power line. And then we need a power line to supply it with some. And we need wood. So where we can find some. Now we need more boilers. Oh, we cannot make one. We need stone furnaces, so let's go and get one. We don't have any hands, so we'll go and let's get some. And what else can we research? Okay, we need one more boiler. Let's see if we need more iron. Gears are piling up nicely. We have red science coming in. So the next question is that is how to make we actually make everything for this science. So let's see if we can transporter belts. Let's make 8. I cannot, don't need, actually I don't need more than this what I'm making, 6, that's plenty of science labs. So let's build these up, that's 5 and 7, let's make 8. And then what we need electric circuit boards. Like that. Then we need this line. That line is bad. Green science, not from here, but this. Let's go and get some more transporter belts. These go all the way up here. And now we need a factory that can produce this. So level 1. This is the first. Then it requires transporter belts and inserters. So we have inserters over here, so that line needs to go down to here. So let's place a line up from here. Okay. Necessary. We need a red. No, we don't need a red hand. So we need this. This is that line that will feed. No, this is too close. Actually. At least a couple factories. I forgot that. Let's collect all of these arms. It needs to be a couple factories wide. This. So let's up from here. this. And it will be not like that, but hand placing them over here. And then we need a transporter belt coming down too. So let's take that off and this off. Those should be placed on like this and over there. That's perfect. So let's give it some power. There is the closest power line. Last bit over here. No, now there or that's bad. Stop it. This is wrong. Stop that. If I take this and then place. Designing this all wrong. Like that. No, going down, of course. And this hand will place it there, and that hand will place it here. So, this needs to come from